Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be reviewing OxygenOS 11 port for Mutol devices, which means this can be flashed on Redmi Note 9S Cortana, Redmi Note 9 Pro Joyous, Redmi Note 9 Pro Max Excalibur and Poco M2 Pro or Grail. OxygenOS is the best close to stock Android skin out there, and I've been waiting for stable WOS port for Cortana for quite some time, and here we go. This specific build is based on OxygenOS 11.0.9.9 from OnePlus Nord CE 5G and has been ported by Stardust. This build is based upon Android 11 with September security patch. The ROM comes with Positron kernel, but currently I'm using Aetherius kernel for better battery backup. Let me tell you that like many other custom ROMs, this one has permissive SE Linux, and XTA recommends not to use anything with permissive SE Linux. Now let's talk about some features. You get all OnePlus apps like Gallery, Dialer, Messages, Notes, etc. with this port. No bloatware, no unnecessary Google apps. You even get a working OnePlus camera app that works flawlessly. Apart from some common camera modes, you also get Nightscape, which is similar to Nightsight on Gcam, and Google Lens integration. You also get GameSpace, which is a useful app for gamers, and some other system apps like Weather, etc. The always-on display, also known as ambient display, is also here and working fine. But again, not recommended to be used on LCD screens. There's a few customization features as well. You can change the overall accent color, system icon shapes, home screen icon packs, and fonts. Now here's the best part. Stock WOS only has like 2 to 3 fonts installed, but in this port you get a dozen of fonts to choose from. You can choose San Francisco, Google Sans, Sego UI, Myriad Pro, Choco Cookie, Milan Pro, Slate 4 Plus, among others. You can customize AOD clock style too. There's this signature OnePlus AOD style, aka Insight, and some other cool inbuilt clock faces, namely Mini, Malism, Analog, and Digital. The fingerprint unlock is working properly, but there's something wrong with the face unlock, but that's not a big issue because face unlock on Android is not as safe as fingerprint. You get typical Android privacy features, nothing to see here. The battery backup on this specific build is good, and you can use a custom kernel if you're not satisfied with it. I have tested Hydrogen and Aetherius kernels, and they're fully compatible with this ROM. The battery takes around 5 to 6 minutes to lose 1%. Here, as you can see, I tried changing SE Linux mode to enforcing, and the battery suddenly got down to 0. So don't try to change SE Linux mode. In the utilities section of settings, there is OnePlus Lab, under which there's only one feature, AOD for now. If you are a chat person, you'd love this quick reply in landscape feature. In buttons and gestures setting, you can switch between 3 buttons, navigation and gesture navigation. There are 2 types of gesture navigation, left and right, like iOS, and 3 bar bottom gestures. There are some other gestures too, like flip to mute, 3-finger screenshot and raise to answer, but apart from these 3 to 4 gestures, no other gestures work. This is the typical WOS status bar, and yes, let's not forget Zen mode, as OnePlus was one of the first OEMs to bring such a feature. You get some live wallpapers of OnePlus Nord and shortened OnePlus wallpapers as well. Shortened OnePlus is like a wallpaper store where wallpapers are shot by OnePlus users themselves. The live wallpapers are awesome, I have to say. The ROM overall is very smooth. There are no lags or freezes or crashes. I also did not notice any bugs that would bug me and prevent me from using this ROM as a daily driver, except that there is a small bug where even after putting your phone on charge, there will be no charging indicator on the status bar. You would not know that your phone is charging, but actually it is charging. This build supports Widevine L1s, so you can enjoy Netflix or Prime Video. The safety net fails by default, but once you hide Magisk, it will pass just fine, so you could use the apps that don't work on rooted phones. More info on the Telegram channel. I hope you like this video. Tell me which Android skin would you like to be ported for me at all? One UI, ColorOS 12 or OriginOS? Tell me in the comments which is your favorite Android skin. If you want to download and flash this ROM, just check out the description, the link is right there. And you also get some Magisk modules for McLaren, Cyberpunk and Star Wars themes for OxygenOS. So that's it for today. See you next time. Stay safe and stay happy.